Married at First Sight's Jamie Otis has been candid about her relationship problems with Doug Hehner. These two are going through some rough patches recently, and they are open about their marriage problems. On August 10, Jamie had shared a photo of the two embracing each other with tears in their eyes, along with a heartfelt message writing, "We're not giving up on each other, not now, not ever." TBH, sitting in the car in a random parking lot crying like the heart of Lee cry with snotty noses and cups was not at all what I intended on sharing today. But here we are, she added. Jamie furthered her statement, claiming, "We just finished a heated call with our therapist. It started with anger, yelling, blaming. Gosh, a good therapist is everything," her post continued. According to this math sprite, she planned on sharing more body positive content to encourage her fans and never intended to share the problems. As Jamie shared that she was not gonna slap a smile on her face and pop up a pretty picture if that is not her actual reality at that moment. During the announcement, viewers found out that Jamie and Doug Hehner were seeing a therapist for whatever problems they had. Judging from Jamie's recent Instagram post, things seem to be going well for the two, as she recently posted a couple of pictures of the two lovingly embracing each other. Along with the photo, Jamie wrote, "Both kids went right to sleep tonight. We barely know what to do with ourselves. We've kinda put trying for our next baby on the back burner while we focus on strengthening our marriage." Jamie shared that they are trying for another baby in the post, as she claimed that she is not on birth control. "I'm not on birth control, so it's not like we are preventing it, but we aren't scheduling and going at it as aggressively as we were a couple months back. So we are trying, but not trying, if that makes sense," Jamie added. This former reality star furthered her statement, citing, "I just know in my heart I am supposed to have more children. I genuinely don't feel like our family is complete yet. It's hard to explain, but I have this really strong feeling that I'm meant to have more children living on Earth and being part of this little family we've created." Jamie and Doug share two children, a 3-year-old daughter, Henley, and a 15-month-old son, Hendrix. If all goes well, the Hehners will soon welcome a fifth and youngest member in their family. With that said, we would like to wish the couple good luck in their future endeavors.